condition. Okay, so this is how I launch model. Always power it up, and when you can feel a model has enough power to hold its weight, that's when you launch it. Okay, because you know the motor is capable of holding the weight of the model, and that's the position you launch it at. Okay, so here it goes. Active. There we go, guys. Let's see what happens. Perfect.